right or wrong, I'm still in love with you. In your heart.